Kidneys are completely damaged and does not function. The patient often receives hemodialysis or treatment with artificial kidney. Actually, artificial kidney is often a synonym for hemodialysis, but may also more generally refer to renal replacement therapies that are in use and or in development. So, hemodialysis is a process of separation of certain substances from blood by use of a semi-permeable membrane. The pores in the membrane allow certain substances to pass through, however, prevents others. So, hemodialysis is a method for removing waste products such as creatinine and urea as well as free water from the blood when the kidneys are in renal failure. It involves diffusion of solutes across a semi-permeable membrane. Hemodialysis utilizes counter current flow, where the dialysate is flowing in the opposite direction to blood flow in the extracorporeal circuit. Counter current flow maintains the concentration gradient across the membrane at a maximum and increases the efficiency of dialysis. Fluid removal or ultrafiltration is achieved by altering the hydrostatic pressure of the dialysate compartment, causing free water and some dissolved solutes to move across the membrane along a created pressure gradient. You can better understand from this picture. So what happens in hemodialysis? The patient is connected to the machine. Here, the patient is connected to the machine by a tube. There is a tube attached to the artery of a radial artery. Blood from the artery is pumped into a tube. That runs through the dialyzer. This is dialyzer. The dialyzer is filled with the dialysis fluid, which contains same quantities of electrolytes and nutrients as normal plasma, but contains no waste products. It works on the principle of osmosis, that is, substances flow from higher concentration to lower concentration. So, molecules of waste substances such as urea, ammonia, and waste diffuse into the dialysis fluid, but diffusion of other substances such as glucose, amino acid is prevented by the presence of these substances in the dialysis fluid in the same concentration in normal plasma. Now, the blood is returned to the patient body through the radial vein. So, this is all about the hemodialysis.